Electricity has been restored to most customers in Waltham, although there are still some isolated outages. Eversource crews worked through the night, making repairs after a power surge knocked hundreds of homes offline. The surge originated at the Pine Street substation and caused dozens of transformer fires, shutting down many traffic lights. It's not clear yet what caused that surge.